in junior house, you're all one age group, your whole year together in one house, and you're constantly supporting each other. So junior house is so good. It's got comfy beds, good food, and such special staff.
I'm a Dableyan. I'm included in everything. So much so that I feel no different to the boarders. I have breakfast and dinner with the boarders, and often participate in all the extracurricular activities. After school, I sometimes come to house to relax.
Every time you walk to and from junior house, you get to enjoy a brilliant view of an expanse of grassland up to Dawes Hill with clusters of trees.
I'm a boarder, so I feel you're always so busy with activities that you forget about homesickness. But if you are homesick, then you can always talk to friends and teachers to help you.
My favourite junior house moment was the disco. This was during a weekend activity. There was plenty of food, and I remember dancing till my feet hurt. What made this day even more special was the fact that it was my birthday. Junior house always manages to make birthdays feel so special. I'll never forget that birthday.
JH is a second home. I think you really start feeling that way after you've gone through the whole homesickness thing and you finally get to know the staff and your peers. JH staff do everything, and I mean everything, to make your day the best day it can be.
Upper three is really special. The teachers, they're all really kind. The junior house staff, they'll all help you if you're struggling with something.
Two of my favourite upper three moments are probably going to the Eden Centre for a cinema or a shopping trip. And at the beginning of the term, when a whole fun fair came to our school, we went on the rides and we also got ice cream.
My favourite upper three moment was the weekend activities. We went to the cinema a couple of times and we watched Maleficent 2 once, and that's still one of my favourite movies.
What I loved most about junior house was the wide range of activities and things to do. There are pianos, board games, art supplies, a wide range of weekend activities to choose from. The food is wonderful and the staff are lovely and always there when you need them. I'm thoroughly looking forward to meeting all of the new junior house girls this September, and I hope they all enjoy junior house as much as I did.